how to set up a LinkedIn advertising account. Hi, I'm Sam Fields from Matter Solutions, and you're here to learn how to set up a LinkedIn advertising account. Firstly, I'm going to tell you why I've decided to start off with just telling you about how to set up the account rather than diving into the setting up of the campaigns and all the targeting and all that fun stuff. We'll get to that on this channel 100%. Subscribe so that you can see that coming up in the future, and also hit like and let us know in the comments below what else you'd like us to explore. The reason why I decided to do this video instead of setting up a campaign is that I had a number of clients that are in the business-to-business sector, and they assured me that they had a LinkedIn advertising strategy in the works. The thing is what they actually had was just a LinkedIn premium account, which is a very good account for what it is, but it's not the advertising platform. Premium LinkedIn accounts allow individuals to contact other individuals that maybe aren't part of their connections, and it also allows you as the user to see how other people are interacting with your LinkedIn profile. And that's where an advertising account is different. An advertising account will allow you to put a range of different ad types in front of a number of different targeting options for the LinkedIn audience. We will go into ad types and audience targeting options in future videos, but for now, we'll just focus on the account setup. Firstly, log into your individual LinkedIn account and click Work in the top right-hand corner of the screen. A pop-up screen should appear on the right, and in that pop-up screen, you'll see a button that says Advertise. If you want to click on that, it will be where you need to advertise. Weird, I know. Click Create an account. What you can do from here is name your account. You then set the currency that your billing will be in. And also, the LinkedIn advertising account gives you the option of connecting a LinkedIn company page to that advertising account. LinkedIn does allow you to advertise without a company page attached to the account, but it severely limits the ad types that you're allowed to use. And so therefore, I would strongly recommend that you do connect your company page to the account. Also, it's a very unique situation where you don't want your potential customers to see the company page that you're associated with. Click save, and there you go. Suddenly, you're the proud owner of a LinkedIn advertising account. You can build a campaign from here, or you can wait until the next video on the LinkedIn strategy. If you want to do that, hit subscribe, hit that like button because you've made it this far, and also comment below if there's any issues that you'd like me to explore.